Good morning, my dear students. Today we will discuss about our next chapter. The name of the chapter is The Dolls Festival. Let's start the reading of this chapter. Festivals are special occasions. Occasions means a particular event. On festival days, we do things that make us happy. We pray to God, wear colorful clothes, meet relatives and friends, exchange gifts. Exchange means an act of giving one thing and receiving another in return. Dance and eat tasty food. Everyone loves to celebrate festivals. So in the first paragraph, they are saying festivals are very important or special events, and we do things according to our choice, which gives us happiness. We also pray to God, and the main thing is we wear beautiful dresses. We also meet our relatives, friends, and exchange gifts with each other. We together sing, dance, and eat new tasty dishes. Everyone loves to celebrate different festivals. Now, according to this paragraph, question number one is, what make us happy? Question number second is, why do people like to celebrate different festivals? Next, Golu is a festival of dolls celebrated in Tamil Nadu. It is a part of the 10-day Navratri celebrations when people worship goddess Durga. Young girls and women arrange dolls on a large stand. Arrange means put in a neat, attractive or required order. That looks like a flight of. Flight of means set of steps. These are usually dolls of gods, goddess, people and animals. The doll stand always has an odd number. Odd number means number that cannot be divided exactly by two, like 3, 5, 7 or 9. Now, in this lesson, we will discuss about the festival of Golu that is celebrated in Tamil Nadu. It is a part of 10-day Navratri when people worship goddess Durga, and that time girls and women arrange dolls in attractive way on a large stand like chairs. You can see in the picture also, these are dolls of gods, goddess, people and animals. They settle dolls in odd number like 1, 3, 5 or 7. Now, according to this paragraph, question number one is, which festival has been described in this lesson? Question number second is, what is the most important part of this festival? Next, people invite friends and relatives to their homes to see the Golu display. Each guest gets a small bag of gifts. People sing devotional songs and play music. Devotional songs means religious songs. Now, how people enjoy this festival? People enjoy this festival with their friends, and they invite to each other to see the arrangement of Golu display, and everyone gets gifts also, and they sing religious songs and play music also. The main thing is that they exchange gifts with each other, and they also enjoy the songs and play music. So according to this passage, question is, how do people celebrate this festival? Next, what about the food? On each of the 10 days of Navratri, a special dish called Sundal is prepared. The delicious Sundal is made with groundnuts, peas and various pulses. Now, groundnuts means peanut, peas means green seed, and various pulses means dry beans. Now in this paragraph, we will discuss about the food. Special dish called Sundal is prepared, and it is made with groundnuts, means peanuts, green seed and dry beans. Now question is, name the special dish people eat during Navratri days. Let's read. The display of dolls stays throughout the Navratri days. On the 10th day, the dolls are taken off the stand and packed away. Carefully, they will be taken out for the next year's Golu. Every year, people add new dolls to their set and the collection grows larger. The Japanese Dolls Festival Hinamatsuri is very similar to Golu. The Hinamatsuri dolls are arranged on red platform. Ornamental means decorative. Dolls of the emperor, empress, attendants, musicians and courtiers are displayed on it. Hanumansuri is also called Girls' Day. People believe that the dolls will protect them from evil spirits. A sweet drink called Majeki is special to the Hanumansuri festival. We look forward to festival because they give us a break from our everyday routine. It is also fascinating to learn about them. Hanumansuri dolls like emperor, magician, etc. are arranged on a red platform. It is also known as Girls' Day. Those dolls protect people from evil spirits. Magic is a special drink of this festival. Now, according to this passage, first question is, what is a similar festival like Golu celebrate in Japan? Second question is, name the special drink of Hanumansuri festival. So, students, I hope you all understood well. Thank you.